is up, everybody? I am back with another video. Sorry it's been so long. I've been wanting to make a day in my life video, like, literally every morning, but I forget to vlog every single time. So today's Wednesday, it's October 10th, and today I normally have three classes, but we had, for my first class, which is History of Christianity, we had our midterm on Monday, so we don't have any classes this week, but we have a group project due on this upcoming Monday. So Wednesday and Friday, instead of going to class, our groups are meeting together to work on the project. And then I have my learning community. We get to meet people and just kind of make friends and like learn how to better study and get involved and everything. So for that, we're meeting at Butyl, which is the on-campus clinic, and we're gonna like, I guess, learn more about that. But normally we like meet in a classroom, and then that's at 12:40, and then at 3 o'clock, I have my intro to psych class, and then after that, I don't think I have anything else. I lied, so after that, I forgot. I have an exam at 6 o'clock. It's open from 6 to 11, and we get like 50 minutes to do that, so I have to do that tonight. And then after that, I'm going to my friend Kendall's house, and we've been working on like a bunch of cool spins and stuff for like two-stepping, and maybe you'll see a few clips of that if you follow me on Instagram. Or like with my Finsta, then you've already seen those turns, but it's like, it's really fun. We have a wedding this weekend, which I will most likely vlog. So we're just trying to like learn a bunch of cool stuff. And we also go to Harry's a lot. So we can do cool stuff at Harry's. So that's what we're gonna do. But if you didn't know, I brought my dog. He's just chilling there. But I was gonna vlog that, but I ended up forgetting. So let's just move on with the day. Right now, it's 9:20, and we're meeting at Evans Library at 10 for the group project. So I just got out of our group project thing, and now I'm in the MSC at the underground thing by Panda Express. And I'm going to take a quiz, so let's see how that goes. So it is a bit later now. I'm going to my 3 o'clock class, which is intro to psych, and I'm running late because I took a nap in between my other class. But basically I finished my quiz, I got something to eat in the MSC, and then I went to my second class, which is the learning community. We met at Butyl and we just toured it and like learned about all the stuff that they offer there, like medical tests and stuff, and then also just like internships and observations. And then I went home, took a nap, and now I'm on my way to my intro to psych class. So I'm finally home. I'm done with all of my classes. I already took Duke out to go to the restroom, but I had to force myself to go to that class. Like, I really did not want to go. I like chugged a monster so that I could like be awake. I just haven't felt like good really all day. I woke up with a sore throat, and then all day like my stomach's been upset. But now I pretty much just have to wait until, it's 5 o'clock, I have to wait until 6 to take my exam. It's open from 6 to 11, but we get 50 minutes to take it, so I have to wait for that. I think I'm going to eat something real quick or take a nap, I don't know, but going to do one of those. And then I'm going to my friend Kendall's house to learn more spins, so. So it is now 6:30. I took like a 30-minute nap and ate some pretzels and hummus, but I was going to take my exam, and our exam is not open. There's not even like a folder for it. It just says exam 2, and then when you open the folder, it goes to like a review, but this is exam 1, and there's not even a folder for it or anything. So I emailed our TA, and he hasn't responded, so don't know what's gonna happen there. And also, ignore my baby hairs. but I will let you know what happens.
So I worked out, I did leg day, and now we're here with the beautiful Kendall Kelly. Follow her on Instagram at KendallKelly23. What are we doing?
We're about to practice our dance moves.
I told him about it.
Oh, okay.
We've been learning for the wedding. Yeah. We have to go practice at Harry's tomorrow.
Okay. Apparently everyone forgot, but it's fine. Street brawl. But which
one we doing first? Do you want it? By the way, I taught them all these turns.
He's traveling a bit, but he's a rich history of dance battles and film. Yeah, breaking
okay,
one.
Okay, do you?
Yeah, break it.
It's
all. Sure. Better than the original.
Much better.
Yes, definitely.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Makes a solid point.
By the way, this is Colin.
No.
You already met Kendall.
I'm just saying.
That's Tyler. Tyler, wave. Never mind, they can't see you. Get out of the way,
no,
Kendall.
No, never understand in the way.
Wave.
Over 1,400 original episodes.
Did you hear me? This is the wheel. Okay, now do the duck. The Cyclone Special with a flip.
Oh shit.
My dance partner, Tyler. Okay, this is the tabletop with a flip.
Can you vlog something?
Yeah.
Grace. Oh, that's good.
So it is now midnight. I realized I forgot to tell y'all about the whole exam thing. So it was supposed to open at 6, but it ended up opening at 6:30, and then I ended up running out of time. So I didn't get the grade that I wanted, but it wasn't a bad grade. And then I worked out, I did leg day, which I'll put my fitness account down below if you want to see that, like what I did. And then I showered and went to Kendall's, and then you'll see all that. So I'm just gonna go to sleep because tomorrow I have a class at 9:35. It's intro to bio, but this is just a day of my life. I wish I could have recorded more. Like in my classes, I honestly like completely forgot until my psychology class, just because like so many things were going on. But next time I will just try to do a lot better of vlogging. So just like, comment, subscribe, you know the spiel. I'll put all my stuff down below. So bye.